Is in my soul, and it's a love song about life. Yeah, I looked at life as a girl, as a woman, and that's what I wrote the song about.
Yeah. Move slow.
This is my song. I'm gonna do this. It's called Hey Little Bird. One of the last resort work before I actually started on the road to become a full-time musician. It's called Mango Belly back in Fiji. And every night at around 1 o'clock, I leave the bonfire where I'm playing. I drop my guitar down and run back to my hut on the beach. And behind the hut is a big crop of bushes, and there's this bird that comes out at a very tiny, and you just see it's got the most entrancing voice. I call it voice. So like I sit down there and I like goosebumps and I cry just listening to this bird. It's amazing. I've never heard the nightingale sing, but I'm sure this bird will give a nightingale a good laugh for if it's money, if the nightingale's going to.
Yeah.